When I was growing up, I had a lot of guitar heroes that helped shape the way I play that I adored and I admired and I'd studied. And I haven't really got a chance to play with many of them. But tonight, I get to play and you get to hear one of my all-time guitar heroes, because he is here tonight and he is gonna come out and he is gonna play with us, ladies and gentlemen, Al Di Meola. Got him here, Al. That's right, there he is. There he is, ladies and gentlemen. And that's really him. To see Steve Vai shit in his pants. No, I'm kidding. Okay, Al, you want to get a sound now? Okay, so this is what we're going to do. Before we jam, I need one more part for this song, and it's the melody. So Helger, come over here. Come over here, I'm not done with you yet. You have to sing a melody for me and Al to kind of like play. Who knows what's gonna come out? I'll play the first line, Al will play the second. Okay, so this is what you gotta do, Helga. You have to come up with a brilliant melody. Okay, this melody has to be so good, it has to be completely inspired. It has to come from the depths of your soul, and it has to come out and reach out into the people and lift the people up and make them feel good. Just make believe you're Joe Satriani. Okay, stop that. Okay, Helga, go for it. Whoa. Stay up here on the stage for the rest of the show, and Derek will show you. You can sit right over there, and I'm going to arrange the song a little bit for us to jam. Okay, you don't mind if I change the song a little bit? I mean, shit, I am Steve Vai. Okay, here's what we do. Okay, it's nice, simple G minor. Okay, start it out. Give us a little intro that goes pa 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 pa. And then give a hold, and then come in with that groove. Let that groove cook for a minute, all right? And then I'll come in with the melody. Al, you can just play along with the melody, anything. And then watch me for a cue, and then we're gonna put a hold, and then we go down a minor third to E minor. You just take it away. E minor. Don't fuck it up, Al. Yeah, Al, don't mess it up now. We both went to Berkeley, so we know what E minor is. Okay, and you just take it away, have fun with it, and then I'll come in and jam a little, you know, after you get to have fun with it for a while. We'll play together, and everybody will go to heaven in a little rowboat. Right? All right. So then what we do is, after the jam, go back to the head in G, and then I'll play the melody, and we'll play out, and then watch me for the end, and we're good. All right, can we do it? Thank you. shout. All right, can we do one more song for you?